Cristiano Ronaldo added yet another feather to his cap as the Portuguese scored his 750th goal in the club football. The goal came in alnassr Saudi Pro League game against Al Shabab in the 21st minute from the spot. Alnassr was given a penalty due to a handball offense by Shabab Santos as Ronaldo stepped up to the spot and buried the ball into the back of the net.